In this lecture, I will show you what is a cucumber hook, how to use it, and why do we need that. Let's open our project, and inside support folder, we need to create new file with name hooks.rb. It's going to be Ruby file. And in cucumber, we have a few hooks, and today we will learn what is a before hook and after hook. So let's create first is before, capital B, then do, and when you hit return, it's gonna create end. So between do and end is gonna be executed before every test scenario. For now, let's do print statement. Before hook is executed. And now let's create after hook. And also let's do print statement. Okay, so what we just created, hooks before and after, and before, as I said earlier, is going to be executed before every test scenario, and after hook after every test scenario. Why do we need them? We will see later when we will start learning Appium. So basically we will launch Appium in before hook and kill Appium if needed in after hook. Also, if a test scenario fails, we can take screenshot of device, and this code is also gonna be in after hook. In your own project, for example, if you need to start any another server, test server, or clean up database, or insert some data in database, it's gonna be in before hook, or if you need to clean up some stuff after tests, it can be in after hook. So now let's open terminal and execute our tests by typing cucumber, hit return, and we will see that in every test scenario we have before hook is executed and last step after hook is executed, and you can see it in any test scenario. Alright, this is short lecture what is a cucumber hooks. Let's jump to the next lecture.